Yeah, Richard Clark, commander of the combat vets.
I know, man. We got to get you set up here. I got to make sure you look good.
Yeah. Richard Clark, commander of the combat vets, Motorcycle Association here in Mobile. And this Wednesday, we just lost one of them. Right now.
Yeah,
right now, it looks like a single car accident, but it's under investigation.
Yeah. Is that
too many happen?
Is that Chesson? Is that his name?
Lay down. Yeah, Chesson.
Well,
Lay down.
James Chesson. Yeah, James Chesson. He's in Sarah.
Yeah, I wrote about that. So when people see all these bikes come out together, what kind of message does that send?
It's supporting the, like you said, supporting the vets. It don't matter what. I mean, look at all the different colors and chapters and clubs that come together. And when a vet goes down, you know, it hurts everybody. It's most of us are vet related.
So tell me a little bit more about, if you don't mind, about Laydown and what happened there.
Laydown, he was Vietnam, Purple Heart, had a bad limp, had a big beard. Everybody loved him, great guy. Had a lot of talent as far as building bikes. He just finished building a bike, and we'll be raffling it off to help his wife. And that was what he wanted to do, was to help our chapter, and we'll be helping his wife with it. Had a lot of talent, good fella. Everybody loved him.
So I'll use this for a separate story about the bike that you're giving away. Tell me a little bit more about that.
The bikers?
The bike that you're
giving away.
Oh yeah, it's a 883. It's got a Springer front end. He put a lot of special stuff to it. And we'll be putting out flyers, raffling it off. 2020, we're gonna have our state rally, Combat Vet Motorcycle Association. They are a state rally here in Mobile, and we're setting all that up, and we'll be giving it away in June.
April.
We're giving it away in April. $20 ticket, and we ain't got them printed out yet. That'll go to help his wife and our chapter.
Am I pretty? My name's Steve Mosley. I'm road name's Doc. I'm in the XO for CVMA out of Mobile, Alabama. Laydown, you did not know. He did not know a stranger. He's one of those guys, if he was picking at you or teasing you, then you knew he liked you. My daughter was here for a month and she loves him. He has a daughter, a son, granddaughters who just cherished him. His wife is in the local community, one of the small businesses. She's just heartbroken, as we all are for our brother Laydown. And it's just one of those things where, you know, you just never know. And so you got to live life, you got to support each other, you have to do everything we can to stay safe, and the more bikes the better, because our brothers are here. Our colors are not, we don't really have colors today. It's all a matter of being
red,
together,
and
being red, white, and blue, just supporting each other, our fellow veterans. And that's our motto here with CVMA, is vets helping vets. And that's what we do. That's the only thing we do.
Will you make sure and spell your name for me?
Steve Mosley, S-T-E-V-E, Mosley, M-O-S-E-L-Y, middle name's Doc.
All right.